welcome to Soggy Pine. I'd ask the caretaker to take your valise, but we apparently don't have a caretaker anymore. Oh, by the way, I think you ought to remind Dad to stop paying him. There were 32 unopened checks in the mailbox.
I didn't know that you were going to be up here.
I didn't know it myself till last night.
What was last night?
I heard Dad mention you were coming up. Well, don't look like you just saw the blob. I know you have to work. I won't get in your way. I promise. I might even be able to help.
Help?
I can type. I can even take a little shorthand. I studied it when I was going to become a famous newspaper woman. That was 2 years ago. I've since decided never to become famous. Thank you. When you finish with your work, I could take you for a ride in the speedboat. Do you water ski?
Well, I tried it once, but I sprained my knee. I'm afraid I'm a little too old for that sort of thing.
Oh, you're not even in the prime of life yet. I read where that's 40. And you're a long way from 40.
Not as long as you think.
Besides, I like older men, especially older men with some distinction. You have distinction. Most of the boys I know are drippy. They start a sentence with crazy and end it with daddy-o.
Liz, does your mother know that you're up here?
Mom's in Palm Springs with her sculpture group.
Does your father know?
Daddy doesn't check up on me. Anyway, what difference does it make? What difference does it make to them where I am?
I have a feeling it might make quite a bit of difference. They might worry about you.
I'll bet.
Liz, you said you wanted to help me. You really want to help me?
Yes.
Go home.
Home? But I...
You don't belong in a hunting lodge with a man. Even if the lodge is your father's and the man is your father's lawyer.
You mean I'm being kicked out?
I can't very well kick you out of your own house.
But I'm being hinted at. Well, all right. I'm pretty good at hint-taking.
I'm sorry, Liz. I really do think it would be wise.
Mr. Gregg, I won't get in your way. Honest. I know this looks wrong, but I didn't mean it that way. I guess I just like you.
Why?
I don't know. Maybe it's because you always sort of put me in my place.
You know, I don't really feel like working right now. I might just take you up on that water skiing deal.
You will?
Yes. Go on in, change your clothes, and I'll get organized out here.
Swell.